Hello, my name is Edwin Falwolf, and I'm here to show you today how you can use our crystal growing kits to make crystals that you can grow in your own home. Today we're going to be making crystal sculptures that look something like this. Crystals are going to grow on a pipe cleaner, and we're going to grow these crystals using a common laundry additive called Borax. Borax crystals grow relatively quickly, are safe to handle, and you're going to see crystal growth in about 24 to 48 hours. In your take-and-make kit, you're going to find most of what you need in order to do this craft. You're going to find a couple of pipe cleaners, a craft stick, about 3 tablespoons of borax, and a piece of string. You also need the jar. In addition, you're going to need to provide some way to boil water, a container that can hold boiling water. I used a different mason jar that I already had at home. And then some way of stirring said mixture. I used some chopsticks. Crystals need something to grow on, and so we're going to be using the pipe cleaners for this. The color of the pipe cleaner will show through the borax crystals after they've grown. So we're going to make a shape out of this pipe cleaner. Here you can see I made a snowflake, and with this one I'm going to be making a spiral. Size is important. It does need to fit inside the jar without touching the sides of the jar or the bottom. So once you're satisfied with what you've made, we're going to be tying it to our craft stick using the piece of string. Take one end of the string and tie it tightly around the edge of your shape. And here, just twist it around it. And then take the other end and tie it around your craft stick. You'll need to adjust this inevitably in order to fit around your shape and fit without touching the sides or the bottom of your mason jar. So tie a nice loose knot onto it and then test fit it inside the mason jar. As you can see, it should hang about halfway down in the mason jar, not touching the bottom or the sides. You may need to adjust the length of the string so that it hangs down the appropriate length into the jar. Once you're satisfied with your shape and have everything how you want it, what we're going to do is we're going to go boil some water and we'll be right back. We're going to take our boiling water and we're going to pour it into our mason jar. Filling it up to about the 2-cup line. You're going to take your crystal growing powder and you're going to dump that whole baggie of it into your mason jar. Now, we're going to take this mason jar, be careful, it's hot, we're going to stir it until all of that borax dissolves. Our water will eventually turn clear. And our goal is to stir it until that does happen. So just keep on stirring. It's going to take probably a couple minutes to stir it all until it becomes clear. So as you can see, our water has become much more clear. There may be some undissolved borax on the bottom of it. It's okay. Just make sure when you're pouring it into the jar that you don't pour in that undissolved borax. So we're going to take our shape, we're going to fill up our jar about until our shape is covered pretty completely. You might need to reposition your shape at this point so that it fits nicely inside the center of the mason jar. And then we're going to take this and we're going to put this aside in some place where it won't be disturbed for about 24 to 48 hours. See in a little bit. After about 24 hours have elapsed, we can go ahead and we can take our crystal out of the jar and the solution that was growing it. Go ahead and shake off some of that excess water, and then we can see that we've got a pretty crystal-covered shape that we created. Go ahead and set that aside to dry. After it's had a chance to dry, it should be able to be handled in about 24 hours. Send us a picture of what you've made via Instagram at mcpl.teen or join us on our Teen Space Discord and share with us there. Hope you had fun. Have a nice day.